Hello all, happy Women's Day. It's been very pleasure to meet you all. So today it's been we have been going to discuss about the women's health. It's been very much important as they have been not a part of a family, they are a whole family. So they are the one taking care of whole family, but they've been not taking care of themselves. So today I'm just going to give some 5 tips so which has been needed to improve your health. So as like we have been a developing country, even though we have been having a nutritional deficiencies in women. So the anemia, it's been like not only with the last 10 years, 15 years, more than 50 years we have been dealing with anemia. Still now we have been just struggling, not we have been attained that stage. So mainly women who has been not only in the age of school going, not in the age of adult, not in the age of aged population, a geriatric. So in the starting age till the end age of the life, so we have been facing the anemic status in women. And also with the other deficiency status which has been unknown, which has been untested mainly. So women, as I've been mentioned, so we have been taking care of the whole family, not ourselves. So you have to test for the simple thyroid, because it will be starting with the simple symptoms, but we have been ignoring that it will end up in more complications. So you have to test with the basic test which has been needed to improve your health. So what are the dietary tips what I have to share with you is been with mainly the women who has been having the leftover foods is been end up in obesity. So that is the first thing you have to leave, because what are the leftover foods we have been having, we used to store it in refrigerator, obviously there will be more of bacterial growth in that, and apart from that, how much the quantity we have been consuming, we have been measuring that. So that will end up in obesity, and obesity is the all the reasons that will end up in all other complications like hyperlipidemia, diabetes, thyroid disorder. So everything has been interlinked. So all women have to focus on the fresh eating foods. So that should be a main focus. And the secondary tips has been with focus on how much quantity you have been having, what the quality of the food you have been having. So you have been taking care of the family in case of like you have been giving a fruits to the children, but we have been not consuming for ourselves. That should is the only thing you have to focus. Mainly fruit is been having good amount of vitamins and minerals. So how much ever you have been including on daily diet, that will improve the fiber intake as well as improve your iron status also. So focus on the fresh fruits, seasonal fruits, not in a form of a juices, just try to have a fresh fruits, that would be better. And next thing, choose some healthy dietary options. That's even the snacking options you have been choosing. It should not be of a deep fried one. It should be the steam preparation. Even you have been having a snacking, that should be consist of some amount of protein, because protein is a nutrient that is very much lack in our Indian diet, and due to the vegetarian population, so we have been lacking good amount of dietary source of a protein. So how you can able to improve your protein in a vegetarian source? You can include some paneer, you can include some soya in the atta, also you can mix some soya, and we can make our rotis in a healthy way. And even in a form of a snacking options, you can choose for some moong dal as a roasted chana, or some sort of a sprouts, even the sprout chat also you can give to the children. Try to choose some healthy proteins that will improve the protein requirements in the body. Next thing, you have to focus on the cooking oil. All women, so they will be very much happy to make new dishes, new recipes for their family. But as like everyone we have been asking them, so they won't say like we won't go for out, we will be making a snacking options at home only. But how much oil you have been using at your home, that is very much important for the whole family, in a family of a 4 or 3. So if you have been using more than 3 liters or 4 liters, that's not a healthier diet at all, because once you have been making any sort of a deep fried items, so you can able to know, so this much of oil consistency has been there. But on the whole, in daily basis, the sabji, the vegetables which we have been preparing, if you have been adding the oil in excess, so we can't able to see it on the sabjis, but the excess oil usage has been there on the daily routine. So you have to focus on the oil usage on every month. So per person you can use up to 500 ml to 750 ml as a part of your health. The next thing, you have to include some sort of a dry fruits in your diet, not in a form of a laddus. You can have a fresh dry fruits like almonds, walnuts, some anjeer. So these also will improve the calcium and the iron requirements. As I've been told, like the deficiencies have been there, not only with anemia, we have been having the calcium deficiency, multivitamin deficiencies. So you have to focus on some dry fruits. On the whole, so you have to be very much equally give importance to the liquids, the water. As we women, we have been working throughout the day, so we have been ignoring the water. So water is a main nutrient to maintain your hydration. So that is not the least part, it is very much important. So you have to make sure you'll be having a good amount of water, and apart from the water, you have to include the other natural base of a liquids in a form of a coconut water, buttermilk, lime water, soup, you have to include in that way. So on the whole, you have to choose some healthier options in a form of a less spicy, less oily, and with a fresh food, not with a replaced like a leftover foods that should be discarded immediately, not you have to store for 2-3 days and it will again creating an issues. Stay healthy and stay happy.